When you're driving a speed class car like this one, you can only boost when your bar is full. They're also the only cars that can perform burnouts when you use all your boost in one go. Your boost is maxed out. Use it all in one go to perform a burnout. This is a race. You are here. Race southeast to the Waterfront Plaza. Press the X button to boost. Ready for a new burnout challenge? Every road has a showtime and a time road rule to beat. Use the Easy Drive menu or press the up button to switch different road rules on and off. Road rage. Battle across town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license. The Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. Get ready to race. You are here. Race east to the Waterfront Plaza. It's not the winning, it's the taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a home truth for you there. It's time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the Naval Yard. If you arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license. opponents in marked man are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams. Press the X button to boost. When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up.